Daily Minutes of Sunday, August 2nd, 2015. This is Peter John of Emergency Radio. Today's bulletin is completely in English. First, we have the DX of the week. In addition to that, we have a small piece of data, well, it's not so small, in 8 PSK 125, around 1000 Hz. 8 PSK 125, around 1000 Hz. Delta Lima 2 Juliet Romeo Mike will be active from Faro Island August 7 until 10 as Oscar Yankee stroke Delta Lima 2 Juliet Romeo Mike. He will be operating 80 to 10 meters, mostly CW. Three amateurs from Japan will be active again from Tinian Island August 8 to 13 as November Hotel Zero Juliet. They will be operating on HF bands. Oscar Zulu 1 Bravo India India will be active again from Cayman Islands in CQWWDX CW contest in August as Zulu Foxtrot 2 Echo Echo. He will be also active in Whiskey Alpha Echo contest CW in SOAB LP category from ZF1A Club Station. Papa Papa 1 Charlie Zulu will be active again from Fernando de Noronha Island August 26 to 31st as Papa Yankee 0 Foxtrot stroke Papa Papa 1 Charlie Zulu. He will be active on 80 to 6 meters CW, RITI and SSB. Lima Alpha 7 Golf India Alpha will be active from Comoros September 14 until 23 as Delta 67 Golf India Alpha, not as Delta 67 Alpha as announced earlier. He will be operating 40 to 10 meters CW, single sideband and RITI. Juliet Lima 3 Romeo Delta Charlie will be active again from Mariana Islands in October 2015 as November Hotel Zero Delta X-ray. He will be active in CQWWDXSSB contest October 24 to 25 in SOAB category. Yankee Victor 5 India Alpha Lima will be active from Dominican Republic October 25 until 31 as Hotel India 7 stroke Yankee Victor 5 India Alpha Lima. He will be operating 40, 30, 15, 10 meters QRP. Three US amateurs will be active from beautiful Bonaire Island, which is in fact a special Dutch municipality. November 25 until December 1st as Papa Juliet 4 stroke Kilo 4 Bravo Alpha India, Papa Juliet 4 Kilo Uniform 8 Echo, Papa Juliet 4 stroke Whiskey 8 Foxtrot November. They will be active in CQWWDX CW contest 28 to 29 November as Papa Juliet 4 Alpha. SWL Ron from the northwestern part of the Netherlands mailed me on my mail address deltaxray@xraydeltavictor.mikeecho about Radio Revival in Sweden from the Swedish DX Federation. They are doing a monthly program, which was last weekend. They have a website which doesn't seem to be up to date. Most probably they will be airing each last weekend of the month on Saturday at 1200 UTC at 7430 and Sunday on 12 UTC on 9405 kHz each last weekend of the month, I guess. Daily Minutes is daily at 1700 UTC on 6005 and 7310 kHz and 5 minutes later on the PI2 NOS repeater system. Next day there are reruns, 800 UTC on 7310 kHz, 830 UTC on PI2 NOS and 1230 UTC on 9560 kHz. Our weekend shows are in English, all other shows are in Dutch. Mail address is deltaxray@xraydeltavictor.mikeecho.